First roaster, Mr. Obi!
I know, I chose it.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling good, I'm feeling great. How about you?
Cool, buddy.
Fantastic.
So we're going to bring on, who is battling, Mrs. Kate Pritchard! Hey, she's divorced.
Yeah, twice. Okay, he died under mysterious circumstances.
Cool. So, let's do the coin toss. Where did I put the video? Oh, yes, there's. Oh, fuck. Okay, cool. Okay, you're gonna keep doing.
Okay.
It's a belt.
Our heads.
Let me do it again. Butter fingers. Okay, let's do it.
Give it bigger money.
Okay. What do you want? What do you want to do, the lady? What do you want?
I'll go first.
Cool. Cool. Let's show.
Because women don't usually get.
Okay, let's get this game. Get this fucking chart going into the real battle!
But to me, it sounds like a vagina that you can stuff a lot of tiny dicks in. If it was a nursery rhyme, it would go something like, how many dicks could a pin chuck chuck if a pin chuck could chuck pins? Lots of dicks.
The dicks aren't tiny.
Goes to show.
One of the things that I think is really cool about Obakeng is that Obakeng is such a feminist that in support of the movement, he started growing his own tits.
Dominating! Nice one. They're almost teacups.
No, they're not.
Kate Pincher, the victim of many a left swipe on Tinder. But that's not the joke. Kate's body is so horrible. So horrible that when she has sex with a guy, for the guy it's literally an episode of Naked and Afraid.
Oh my god, Omar can't stop hitting on me, I'm busy. Omar King is like a real trailblazer in the comedy community because he did an hour special only 1 year into his career. I think that's really brave of you, because most comedians like to wait until they're good.
That's lovely. Kate Pincher, or as many of you would know her, either Velma from Scooby-Doo, or Scary Spice. But that's not the joke, that's not the joke. Kate wears a lot of black. As you can see, she wears a lot of black. No, even now she's wearing a lot of black. But that's not because it's her favorite color. Kate wears a lot of black because that's the only way a family would allow any blacks in the house. We know what to say about you.
The black guy was more racist than me. What a fun surprise. Overking often wears shorts and bucket hats because he wants women to know in advance that he's not going to be paying for maintenance. Or for anything.
Kate Pinchak. Kate Pinchak has an award-winning play called Medusa Incarnate. Because that's the only way she can become a mythical creature and keep... No, I fucked that joke up. Fuck it. Can I do another
20,
one?
20 again. 20, we believe in you.
Medusa, because being a mythical creature that turns people into stone is the only way that Kate Pinchak can keep a man rock hard.
That's not what you said last night.
Yeah, I got limp because of your looks.
Thank you, Oba King. So talking of sex, Oba King fucks to work out. That's why he's so fat. His body is just like his jokes. No structural integrity.
Notice something very peculiar about Kate. Kate has very long toenails. Can't see them right, but they're very long. Every time she has a nightmare, she slices her sheets like the Wolverine.
I also have bad skin, which he didn't mention. That's round one.
Battle! Fuck yeah. Anyway, let's go. Then I'm one. Judges, Ben Boyson.
Come again, that belt, roll the fuck for the out of your waist. Don't bother.
Kate, fucking hell, like an albino Nicki Minaj.
Fucking hot, man, I love it. Guys, it was good. Kate, you're always impressive, smart. You hit on the comedy career and the physique. Fuck, I don't know, I won't sleep tonight, that was enough. But it was good for both of you, but Kate, for me, he took that belt fucking down.
Yay.
I want to say this appealing to Kate, myself. Can we clap? But what I want to say, I'm angry at the fact that there won't be any black people on the second round. Like, they would be mad. Like, Mandela died for no reason. Like, Mandela went to fucking, he didn't even swim for us so we can swim in the water. And you, motherfucker, up here dying in the earth, man. I'm angry. I'm angry. I'm gonna go home now and get a tire just for you.
But I'm still from Limp Bizkit, okay? Takes round one, obviously.
I'm glad you didn't let Oba King call the toss because he definitely called against. You know that. But as far as that first line goes, Kate Pinchak, absolute assassin, that's a hit shot.
Murder up here. Okay, going to round 2, 45 seconds. It went first, right?
Yeah.
So, Obi's gonna go first.
Okay.
45 seconds, fire, just fucking spit, dude. Go on. Ready, dude? Let's get this fucking shot. Okay, let's go.
Alright. Kate suffers from anxiety, which is a fancy way of saying you have a drug problem. She takes Xanax, and the side effects of that Xanax are slurred speech, weight changes, and loss of interest in sex. From what I see, you have all of those symptoms. Kate's hair is so horrible. Kate's hair looks like what black girls fear their hair would look like if they went into the pool with it. Kay's voice is so annoying. She literally sounds like all complaining white women online. She sounds vegan, a flat earther, all of those people on that I Am Staying group. Matter of fact, if you didn't know Greta Thunberg and you imagined her voice would definitely sound like Kate Pinchak. Kate was on the cover of Kuluma magazine. Kuluma means speak, which is something that people don't want to hear you do. Now, Kate got on the cover of that magazine because she knew that's the only way anyone would take her home without having to ask her how much. Last one, no.
Wait, I just need to unlock my phone. Okay, you guys know the saying to kill two birds with one stone. Overpaying the stone. Overpaying goes to a boxing gym because his body is the perfect shape for them to metal the punching bags after. You know how like twin babies sometimes get absorbed in the womb? Overpaying looks like he ate his twin yesterday. No, you know, fat jokes aside, I do want to say it's a real honor roasting you because it was really hard for me to write these jokes because I went on the internet to look up stuff about you and I couldn't find anything. And I hope that it was easier for you because you could have listened to any of the podcasts I've been on, like one of my numerous interviews, maybe the one where I'm the cover of a magazine. Watch one of my comedy specials, Welcome First Sight on DSV Box Office, 20 People Ever Gone Show Month, is Welcome Out on Mnet. But you know what? I wanted to say to you, I'm really proud of you for how far you've come. And I feel like you've got a lot of potential. You know, you won this little competition. Grateful that I can use my success to provide a platform for struggling up-and-coming comedians like Overkill. Keep going, Overkill! No, it was, guys, keep going. I promise it gets better. Overkill, we are rooting for you.
Holy shit! That is nice, video.
Wow, Obi went in, bro.
Yeah, we did.
He's like, I don't care. Even if you should book me again, I don't care. No more book, I don't care. The kind of is over anyway. So, I'd like to give the case again. Thank you, bro. Try again, bro. Thank you.
One more play. It was kind of close, right? There wasn't like.
Okay, so yes, give you a big round of applause. It's fucking difficult doing this stuff, so please, guys, give a big round of applause. This shit is not easy, so yeah, really good. But
he's brave.
That's it. Okay, you are a fucking murderer. An absolute murderer. That was, it's brilliant to listen to your work. It's smart. It fucking cuts the throat, and it's, you know, I wouldn't. Damn, I don't have the words, but well done to both of you, and then I'll definitely go to fucking thank you for another round of
applause! Final thoughts from Mr.
Liam. For real though, we are very proud of how far you've come, and I hope Kate pays for the Uber for you to go back there, but I hope absolutely murdered there, Kate. Well done.
Thank you.
Nice. We don't have to go to Rocky. I feel like Kate has more jokes that she just wants to throw at Obi.
I'm good. Shame, I feel bad for him now. I'm going
to go home. You want to do one?
Just one
thing. Okay, this dude's fucking brave, Ryu. Want to go to Rocky just for the spicks and boonches, as we say in the Kali community? Spicks and boonches? Fuck yeah. Rock battle!
Joburg failed and came back to Cape Town.
That is true.
She's basically teaching kids to never chase their dreams because it's rough out there for talent, for people without talent. That's fucked up. Kate Pinchak is a struggling comedian who has a show with another struggling comedian called Lindy Johnson. The show is shit. What you see on stage is basically a South African rendition of Two Broke Girls.
You can catch that show at Up the Creek next weekend. So, Oba K is a VM designer for Woolworths, which, if you don't know, stands for visual merchandising. Or in Oba K's case, vaguely memorable. To answer this competition, Oba K applied for a tender.
I did. From a Jew.
No, it was a chicken tender. Oba K started boxing. He's a boxer. But he's always been a fighter. He actually fought in the struggle.